Yaskawa.
Welcome to Yaskawa America's e-learning module, the P1000's Features and Benefits. Hello, my name is Paul Avery, and I am an engineer at Yaskawa America Incorporated. I will be your instructor today as we go through this e-learning module. P1000 drive is Yaskawa's latest and greatest industrial fan and pump drive. Yaskawa engineers specified the functionality of the P1000 to directly address the needs of customers utilizing the drive in a wide variety of industrial variable torque applications. Yaskawa's corporate initiative to put quality at the forefront of everything they do is reflected in the exceptional build quality of the P1000. The P1000 features easy startup macros, functionality that makes it easy to apply and maintain, and offers flexible options that increase its usability. The P1000 is environmentally friendly and helps save energy, and is manufactured with ROSE-compliant materials. On top of ROSE compliance, the P1000 features certification from all major international agencies. The design of the P1000 has been optimized. Parts reductions help limit failure points and increase MTBF. The components used in the design are selected using criteria that exceeds the actual specs of the drive. Yaskawa utilizes the latest generation of IGBTs that offer increased immunity to heat issues. Improved short circuit detection will protect the P1000 from failures before extensive damage can occur. The P1000 will offer, as standard, a multi-line LCD keypad with a real-time clock. The real-time clock will present exceptional new capabilities for operation that will improve the P1000's usability and decrease the need for external equipment. We will examine more specifics of the real-time clock on a later slide. The P1000 comes in three different voltage classes: 240 volts, 480 volts, and 600 volts. The horsepower range of the P1000 differs by voltage class and is shown on this slide's graphic. Also shown are the output amp ratings that correspond to the largest horsepowers of each voltage class. Besides adding the 600-volt class, the P1000 will also reach larger horsepowers that were not available in the previous generation of Yaskawa industrial fan and pump drives. The model number nomenclature of the P1000 adheres to the format that all of the 1000-generation drives follow, just like the V1000 and A1000. Besides defining the voltage class and output current rating, the P1000 model number also specifies the enclosure type and the international region that the drive is initially configured for from the factory. The P1000 offers standard volts per hertz control with a 400 hertz output frequency range and the ability to source 120% of its rated current for up to 1 minute. The overload level of the P1000 is appropriate for standard fan and pump applications found in industrial locations. Since these variable torque applications require very little low-end torque for accelerating, the P1000's overload profile will limit its low-end torque capabilities. An exciting addition to the P1000 is the real-time clock featured as part of the keypad. The proper time and date will have to be set, but the benefits will be great. Until the clock is set, a time alarm state will exist, though normal operation of the drive is possible during the alarm state. The initial time setting will use the military-style 24-hour clock, but when displaying timestamps, the more typical 12-hour clock will be used instead. When the P1000 records a drive fault, the real-time clock will date and timestamp the occurrence. Dates will use the North American standard of month first and day second. As stated before, programming will be done with a 24-hour clock, but all items that display timestamps will use the 12-hour clock with the AM and PM signifier. Adding to the P1000's flexibility and convenience is the amount and type of I.O. The P1000 will have onboard 24-volt DC power terminals. The 24-volt supply will have the ability to source up to 150 milliamps. A power supply like that will come in handy when power for sensors and transducers is necessary. The drive will have two Form A and one Form C output relays that will be customizable as to their function. By offering multifunction true relay outputs, the P1000 will be hardy enough and adjustable enough to fit in perfectly in most fan and pump applications. The P1000 will also have a dedicated output for fault enunciations that is also a full Form C relay. The P1000 will have 8 digital inputs, 3 analog inputs, as well as a single pulse train input. In all three cases, Yaskawa has increased by one the number of available inputs over their previous generation of industrial fan and pump drive. Pre-programmed macros are a convenient feature of the P1000. By setting the initialization parameter to the pump setting, the P1000 will fill the quick setting menu with parameters that will commonly need to be adjusted in most pump applications, as well as configuring these parameters to their most common settings. Yaskawa has made custom macros for industrial pumps, pumps with PI regulation, industrial fans, and fans with PI regulation. A challenge of PI regulation for industrial pumping applications is how to protect the pump from operating at low speeds while not interfering with PI operation. Having the pump enter a sleep state based on sleep speed and a delay timer is the first part of Yaskawa's new Easy Sleep function. Once the PI operation slows, the pump speed, due to lack of demand, will trigger Easy Sleep. If the demand doesn't return, drive speed will drop to the Easy Minimum speed and the delay time will elapse, and then the P1000 will ramp to a stop. Therefore, during low demand sequences, the pump will save its energy and wait for the demand to return. Easy Wake will monitor the system feedback for the right conditions that indicate that the demand has returned and it is time to wake up and regulate again. Yaskawa gives the user the ability to set the wake-up level as a hard and fast feedback level or as a delta that will move as the PI set point gets adjusted so that its relationship with the set point is maintained. To further make the sleep function easy, the quick settings menu will contain all the relevant easy sleep parameters when the pump with PI macro is used. To complete the discussion of the application macros, here are the lists of the parameters that will be listed in the quick setting menu after the applicable macro is initialized. Each list is mostly different, though there are a few parameters that are common to all applications. It is important for easy operation of a VFD that the most appropriate information is at your fingertips at all times. Yaskawa makes that a reality with the P1000. On the 5-line LCD keypad of the P1000, 3 monitors can be shown simultaneously. The P1000 has the ability to customize which of many monitors it will show on the 2nd and 3rd line of the display. When an application macro that involves PI regulation is selected, the P1000 will automatically set all 3 monitors to the most typical monitors for PI operation: PI setpoint, VFD output speed, and the PI feedback level. On top of that, the units of operation, whether PI or non-PI operation, allow selection of the most appropriate units. A list of typical units, such as PSI, can be selected, but the P1000 also allows a custom selection of any 3 letters as the unit displayed for drive speed, such as BPH or barrels per hour. A single option port on the P1000 allows connection of a wide variety of communication option cards. The main industrial communication protocols are represented, such as DeviceNet and Profibus, as well as the industrial Ethernet options, such as Ethernet IP, Modbus TCP/IP, and Profinet. Widening the range of installation options, the P1000 will also offer communication option cards that fit more with building automation system or BAS types of networks, such as BACnet, LANworks, as well as a single board that will do Metasys and Apigee protocols. Yaskawa also offers an auxiliary control power input module to help keep networks crash-free even when the drive's AC input power is lost. The module connects directly to the P1000's internal control power circuit, and when the module is connected to a 24-volt DC power supply, it will power the keypad, I/O, and communication option cards. Because the drive node never disappears unexpectedly after a power issue, the communication network stays rock solid. Yaskawa surrounds the P1000 with world-class tools. The free DriveWizard industrial software allows for a simple and secure way of backing up the P1000's programming. But DriveWizard doesn't stop there. DriveWizard also offers a guided setup wizard, advanced monitoring including a graphical trending recorder, and the ability to search through the P1000's vast adjustments by parameter words. Also available for programming backup and programming transfer are the optional USB copy unit and the standard keypad with its built-in memory. The removable control terminal board also comes with built-in memory. Every time a parameter is adjusted by the user, the terminal board records the change. In the instance of a drive replacement, when the replacement drive's terminal board is removed and replaced by the terminal board of the original drive, the user has a chance to upload the original drive's programming once the drive is powered up for the first time. This action reduces the downtime experienced during drive replacement. The P1000 offers features that make it easy to fit in perfectly with specific application needs. For applications that require the ambient motor noise to be as low as possible without detrimental effects on the drive's performance, the P1000 features dynamic noise control. When rated torque is necessary, the motor's rated voltage is applied. When the load is light, however, the P1000 will decrease the output voltage to minimize motor noise. Once the load returns, the P1000 turns off the dynamic noise control and returns the voltage to its normal rating. To harness the power of the real-time clock and add to the P1000's easy-to-apply ability, Yaskawa has given the P1000 four programmable sequence timers. The timers are customizable as to the run hours and days affected. There are choices that set weekday only, weekend only, every day, or handpick which days the sequences run. Yaskawa makes it easy to set it and forget it. Many fan and pump installations are in or around PI regulation. Much of the regulation is being done by the fan or pump connected to the P1000, but some of the PI regulation is necessary for external control and usually requires extra equipment. Now with the P1000, Yaskawa has built in the ability to use the P1000 on a second and independent PI loop, even while the P1000 is driving and regulating its own motor output. The second PI circuit can use programmed set points or utilize any available analog input as either a set point source or a feedback source. The output of the second PI loop will be available out one of the two analog outputs of the P1000 as either a 0 to 10 volt, plus or minus 10 volt, or 4 to 20 milliamp signal. The P1000 will also offer an emergency override function. Once engaged, the override will run the drive to destruction by suspending most of the fault functions that normally protect the drive, motor, and application. The emergency override function comes in handy when extenuating circumstances make fan or pump operations superior to equipment protection. Detecting broken fan belts or pump couplings is important. The underload detection function will give the P1000 a speed-based load detection function that will monitor output current to determine whether the belt or coupling is still doing its job. By adding the speed dependence to the underload detection, makes the function more applicable to variable torque applications like fans and pumps. Some remote applications that receive their start and stop sequencing from the keypad often run into problems when trying to restart after power losses. Since the run input was a momentary input that is latched by the drive itself, the run is lost when the drive loses power. The P1000 can be programmed to store the current run state during any power loss, intentional or not. When power is restored, the function will continue to operate the same way it was prior to the power loss. The simple video on this slide shows the auto run storage function in action. The P1000 tries in various ways to allow installers to optimize their mounting space to get the most bang for their buck. The most straightforward way to save space is the decrease in space taken up by the P1000. P1000 averages a 30% volume reduction over the previous generation with a comparable power output. Second, the P1000 allows for mounting the heatsink portion of the drive outside of the enclosure the drive is installed in. By putting the hottest part of the drive outside of the enclosure, the size of the enclosure necessary for handling the generated heat of the component shrinks appreciably. Finally, the P1000 allows for side-by-side mounting of multiple drives with a modest D-rate. The side-by-side mounting again saves on the enclosure size necessary for the installation. Last generation, Yaskawa improved fan maintenance by making the removal of failed fans an easy, sometimes toolless operation. The P1000 builds off of that by using hardier fans that allow the fans to be mounted on top of the heatsink and therefore away from the conduit or wiring that block access to the fans that are mounted on the bottom of the heatsink. To accomplish this, Yaskawa uses fans that can survive the high temperatures that will rise off of the heatsink itself. Additionally, a group of maintenance monitors in the P1000 track and display the elapsed lifespan of four of the most important components that will wear over the life of the drive, including the fans. No adjustment is necessary to start the monitoring. The drive will automatically pop up a warning screen when 90% of the expected lifespan of the component has elapsed. Once the component is replaced, the lifespan countdown can be reset back to zero and started again. There is very little that the P1000 can't do for the typical industrial fan and pump application. It is designed and specified specifically for variable torque applications. It features Yaskawa's impressive build quality, still unmatched in the industry. It has features that allow easy startup of the drive, such as fan and pump macros, and the free of charge, but worth so much more, Drive Wizard industrial software. It has functions created to ease the application of the drive on fan and pump applications, like real-time clock with sequence timers, a customizable keypad display with units, underload detection, and dynamic noise control. It also makes maintenance easy to perform and remember with convenient cooling fan locations, preventive maintenance monitors with alarm screens, and automatic programming backup in case of drive replacement. P1000 is also flexible with option cards that allow it to join existing industrial communication networks like DeviceNet or building automation system style networks like BACnet. It also has an impressive array of digital analog pulse train I/O with a built-in 24-volt power supply. Finally, the P1000 comes with certification for most parts of the globe, as well as ROSE compliance and energy savings functions that make it a step in the right direction for environmental friendliness. Thanks again for joining me for another Yaskawa e-learning module. I hope that the time used to review this information was well spent. Please feel free to contact the Technical Training Services Group of Yaskawa America with any and all comments and questions. We would genuinely enjoy hearing from you. Thank you and have a great day.